that hate for Ballyturk, it rises from his throat and into the branches to somewhere safe it goes. But the birds are up there waiting and listening, and the birds will have their say.
And walk back through the woods with all my spite spat out. My body lighter for all that. And soon to be back home with the biscuits and the not too full fat milk, Cody. Soon to be safe and plugged into ease.
But then...
And feck it then.
A black cloud sits down on Ballyturk.